Are the other guys offering you less than you expect for your trade-in? At Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester, they trade your way, offering you top dollar for your trade-in vehicle.
Hi, I'm Chris Smith, PGA Tour player and Rochester native.
Shepherds prides themselves on giving you the highest amount possible for your trade. If someone is giving you less than you expect, come out to Shepherd's and give them the opportunity to find a deal that works for you. Shepherd's Chevrolet Buick in Rochester, where they trade your way.
Are you in pain from an injury or arthritis? What if there was a place that could meet all of your orthopedic needs? A place with some of the best orthopedic doctors and staff in the Midwest. A place where you're treated as a person instead of a patient. What if that place weren't in Chicago or Indianapolis? There is such a place. Rochester Orthopedics, your regional orthopedic specialist. When you're looking for comfort and relief, remember, trust the board-certified and fellowship-trained surgeons at Rochester Orthopedics.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Triton Trojan Trench here at Triton High School for tonight's varsity matchup between the Tippecanoe Valley Vikings and the Triton Trojans. I'm Chris T. Chris, and you're watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Getting ready here for the opening tip-off. Valley coming into this one 9-12. Triton coming in 14-5. Triton will start off with the ball. This is the 55th meeting between these two teams. Valley leads the series 39-16. Valley coming into this one, struggling a bit, but starting to come back. That three-point attempt is made by number 14, Bo Helper. As I was saying, Valley was struggling toward in the January month there and starting to come back in February as Wes Melanson puts that one up there. Trojans leading 3-2. First shot attempt, no good. The second one is good. Number 40, Grant Johnson. Valley down by three. Doozy going to go inside looking for two, and that's going to roll in. That'll bring Valley within one. Three-point attempt is up and good again. Number 14, Bo Helper. Trojans leading 8-4. 5:50 to go here in the first. That's going to be a turnover there. Trojans will have it again. They're leading by 8. Three-point attempt is up, a long one, no good. Keith Wright able to get the rebound. Got to watch out behind him. Craig going inside, looking for two. That's going to go off the back rim. And it'll roll out of bounds. Morrison saying it was off one of the Trojans, but referee going to call it the other way. .430 to go in the first. Trojans leading 8-4. Make it 11-4. That three-point attempt made again by number 14, Bo Hepler. And momentum is on the Trojan side. Valley going to have to try to swing it back into their favor, and that's not going to help them as it's going to be taken away there by the Trojans. Under 4 minutes to go now. Doozy got a hand on it, but the Trojans going to recover. That's going to be a foul. No, they're going to call it a jump ball. And it'll go back to the Vikings. Deshaun Heckman and Tanner Tripedi will check in for the first time tonight. Valley down by 7. 3:39 to go here in the first. Valley trying to find a weakness within this Trojan defense. Three-point attempt by Wright, no good.
Strike foul number 44, Adam Stevens.
Craig set to inbound, look for a place to go. Gives it to Heckman. That shot attempt no good. It's going to be a foul on Doozy. That'll be Doozy's first foul of the night. .245 to go here in the first. Trojans leading 11-4 over the Vikings. Almost broken up there. Going inside, looking for two. Not able to get a Heckman on the rebound. Two minutes to go now in the first. Wright gonna lose it. And it'll be 2 points there. Number 5, Caden Marr. That's going to be a foul on Doozy. That'll be his second foul. And already Doozy with two fouls. He has foul trouble in almost every game this season. Three-point attempt is up, no good. Right on the rebound. Right three-point attempt is no good. And not able to get it, but the second chance point off the rebound is good. Number 24, Zachary Pitney. And now Valley going to call a timeout as the Trojans are leading 15-4 over the Vikings. 58 seconds to go here in the first. That one going to be out of bounds. It'll be off the Trojans, so Valley will keep possession. Almost taken away there. Wright able to hold on to it. Trapedi for three, and he'll get it in. That'll make it a 15-7 game under 30 seconds to go here in the first. Now the Trojans just going to hold for a final shot to end the quarter. Craig almost got a hand on it. Was looking to take it away, was not able to. That's going to be a foul on Morrison. That'll be Morrison's first foul of the night. Number 10, Nathan Flenner at the line for the Trojans. Flenner made the first one. Flenner able to make the second one. That'll make it a 10-point game. 5 seconds to go here in the first. Trapedi puts it up. Did not get it. And at the end of one, Triton leading 17-7 over the Vikings. We're getting ready to start the second quarter of play. Triton leading 17-7 over Tippecanoe Valley. Triton will start off with the ball to start the second quarter. And that one going to go in. Number 24, Zachary Pitney. Trojans slowly starting to slip away in this one. Valley going to have to come up with a way to get back in this one. Definitely do not want to get too far behind. Yeah. foul going to be on the Trojans. Craig will be set to inbound for the Vikings. Trying to find a place to go. That's going to be a 5-second violation there. And it'll be a turnover going to the Trojans. And these mistakes are costing Valley. That one out of bounds, it'll go back to the Vikings. Craig going inside, look for two, not able to get it, rolls off. That's gonna be a travel call on the Trojans, so it'll go back to the Vikings. 6:59 to go here in the first half. Valley down by 12. Valley trying to find a weakness, and all they found was strength there from the Trojans as they take it away. Wide open, three-point attempt is good. Number 24, Zachary Pitney, and Triton starting to get away fast. 22-7 is your score. 6 minutes to go here in the second quarter. And Valley's just trying to get anything they can. Tripedi trying to find a place to go. Finds Craig. Craig will put it up, but gets blocked. Wright able to get the rebound. And now the Triton cheer block trying to get in the head of Craig. Right for three. That's going to be off the back rim. Melanson saves it. Finds Tripedi. And now Valley will have another opportunity here. Craig puts it up for three. That no good. Tripedi got a hand on it, though. Fight for the ball. Melanson finds Morrison. Morrison puts it up. It's a block shot. And now the Trojans will come up with it. Interesting possession there. Now Valley will have the ball again. Jared Dusenberry going to check it back in now for the Vikings.
Substitution for the Vikings, number 40, Jared Dusenberry.
5 minutes to go now in the second. Trojans leading 22-7. Valley trying to find a weakness somewhere in this Trojan defense. Right for three. This one gonna roll off. Melanson was not able to get the rebound, and now the Trojans will have it. Three-point attempt again. No good this time. Melanson on the rebound. Craig inside looking for two. Not able to get it. Wright puts it up back in off the rebound. Still no good. 4 minutes to go now in the second quarter. Malik trying to shake up this offense. It worked that time, as that'll roll out of bounds, and now Valley will have the ball. Cameron Barker will check in for Valley. First time he's been on the court tonight. Doozy inside, finds Trapedi on the outside. Trapedi finds Melanson. Malley trying to find a weakness. Craig puts it up after going through an army of Trojans there. No pun intended. That'll be a turnover there. Triton will have the ball. Valley down 22-7. 3:02 to go here in the second quarter. Valley just has not been able to get anything going. Valley trying to play as aggressive as a defense as they can. Trying to shake up this offense of the Trojans. Three-point attempt is up, no good. Doozy on the rebound. Parker was thinking about three and decided to hold on to it. Try to set up a better shot. Two minutes to go now in the first half. Craig was thinking about a three. Melanson inside. Doozy finds Melanson on the inside. And it's going to be a turnover. These turnovers are costing Valley dearly here. Maybe a little retribution there. Trapedi gives it to Craig. That's going to roll in. That'll be 2 points there for Valley. That'll make it a 22-9 game here. One minute to go now in this one. And that will be 2 points there. Couldn't tell who it was from my angle. Nonetheless, Trojans leading 24-9. 15-point lead for the Trojans. Valley gonna try to hold on and get a shot to end the quarter and go into the locker room and try to come up with something. Trapedi puts it up for three, a long one, and he got it. That'll make it a 12-point game. 10 seconds to go in the first half. Craig takes it, 4 seconds. Puts it up, and he'll get it. And that will end the quarter, and it'll end the first half. At halftime, your score is Triton 24, Tippecanoe Valley 14. We'll be right back after halftime. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as we're getting ready to start the second half of play. Triton Trojans leading 24-14 over the Tippecanoe Valley Vikings. Valley will start off with the ball. Valley Mally struggled in the first half. Not able to find a weakness in the Trojan defense. Wright puts it up in, no good. It'll be out of bounds. Wright tried to save it, not able to. Hopefully, Valley was able to come up with something to put a stop to this offense of the Trojans to keep from scoring. That going to be a jump ball call. Morrison got a hand on it, but they're able to hold on. Morrison got a hand on that one. Still Trojan ball. Creighton hasn't been able to get anything so far. Three-point attempt is up, no good. That one rolls off. Second chance is good. Number 40, Grant Johnson. That'll make a 12-point lead for the Trojans. Doozy will get that two-pointer there. 6 minutes to go here in the third. Trojans leading by 10. That one between the legs of Morrison. It's going to be a foul called on the Trojans. Morrison inside, left him uncovered, but they got to him quickly. And Morrison's going to go with the charity stripe and try to get 2 points here for the Vikings. Morrison at the line. Not able to make the first one. It remains a 10-point game. Morrison looking to cut it to 9 with this shot. Still not able to, and the Trojans will have the ball. That's going to be a foul on Morrison. That will be his second, I believe. That it is his second. 5:06 to go here in the third. Trojans leading by 10. Make it 11 after that shot there by number 33, Dylan Hensley. Hensley will make the second one. And now the Trojans are back to a 12-point lead. Valley needs to cut the Trojans' lead to single digits and keep it there if they want to come back in this one. Doozy shoots for two. No good. It'll be a foul on Morrison. That'll be his third. Morrison will probably have to come out here in a few moments with foul trouble. Something that's been a problem for Valley all season. Three-point attempt is up. No good. Craig able to keep it from going out of bounds. Morrison inside finds a right on the out. That one going to be taken away there by the Trojans. Again, costly turnovers for the Vikings. That'll be 2 points there. Number 24, Zachary Pitney. That will make it a 14-point lead now for the Trojans. Morrison inside. Finds Trapedi. Craig for three. That's going to go in and out right. Not able to save it. And it will go back to the Trojans. 3:08 to go here in the third. Triton leading 30-16. Craig and Trapedi tried taking it. Three-point attempt, no good off the back rim. Trojans able to get the rebound, puts it up, and it's good. Number 40, Grant Johnson. And now a 16-point lead for the Trojans. This one's starting to get out of hand. Morrison for two, that no good. Doozy on the rebound, puts it back up. Got swatted, but Wright gets it, puts it back up. No good, and three missed opportunities there by the Vikings. And that is not gonna help at all. You've gotta make those opportunities count. 2:06 to go here in the third. Triton leading 32-16. Parker and Melanson check back in now for the Vikings. 2 minutes to go in the third. Craig got a hand on it. That's going to go back to the Vikings. Coach Patrick going to call a timeout. Triton leading 32-16 over the Vikings. One 45 to go here in the third. Triton leading 32-16 over the Vikings. Valley has not been able to find a weakness in this defense of the Trojans. Yeah. That'll be a foul on Triton. It'll stay with the Vikings. Tripedi sets inbound for the Vikings. Trying to find a place to go, finds Craig. Craig for three, no good. Parker on the rebound. That's going to be a foul on the Trojans. Craig shooting for two, no good, rolls off. 50 seconds to go here in the third. That shot attempt, no good, but it's going to be a foul on Wes Melanson. That'll be Melanson's first foul of the night. First free throw attempt is good. Number 24, Zachary Pitney. That'll make it a 33-16 lead for the Trojans. Pitney will make them both. Trojans leading by 18. 50 seconds to go here in the third. Valley trying to get something. Craig going inside, looking for two, and he'll get it. And now the Trojans have 20 seconds to try to get a shot off before the end of the quarter. Puts it up. No good. And that'll end the third quarter of play. Triton leading 34-18 over the Vikings. Getting ready to start the fourth and final quarter of play. Triton leading 34-18 over the Vikings. Valley has the ball to start the fourth quarter. Valley trying to find a weakness in this Trojan defense still. Haven't been able to do so in the first three quarters. Deshaun Heckman will check in now for the Vikings. Heckman going to take a shot. No good. Craig on the rebound. Tripedi going to go in now, and he got swatted. And again, turnovers costing Valley big here. Well, it's going to be a foul there on Craig. That'll be his third foul of the night. Seven minutes to go here in the fourth. Heckman got a hand on it. He's going to take it away. Got tripped up there. Craig not able to get the basket. Trojans will have the ball. Dusenberry going to check back in for the Vikings. Still Trojan ball. 6:39 to go here in the fourth. That one will roll out of bounds. Triton will still have possession. Going inside, look for two, no good. Second chance, no good. And it's gonna be a foul called. I believe this one will be on Heckman. That it is. That'll be Heckman's first foul of the night. First one good there, number 40, Grant Johnson. Johnson will make them both. That will make it an 18-point lead here for the Trojans. 6 minutes to go in the game. And if Valley is going to come back, they need to come back now. Wright puts it up. That's going to roll off. Valley's had too many missed shots in this one. Plenty of missed opportunities. Turnovers have cost them dearly. Going inside, look for two. He'll get it, number 10, Nathan Flenner. That'll make it a 20-point game, largest lead of the night for the Trojans. Tripedi for three, no good off the front. Five minutes to go. 20-point lead for Triton. Make it 22, possibly 23, depending on if he can make this foul shot. Triton leads 40-18 over the Vikings. This is Valley's lowest scoring night of the season. And that'll be a 3-point play there for number 14, Bo Hepler. 4:50 to go here in this one. And it is getting out of hand. Valley does not have a lot of time to come back. Doozy makes it. Doozy will go to the charity stripe, try to get a three-point play. Point lead for the Trojans is going to be cut to 20. Nice shot attempt, no good. Trapedi able to get the rebound. Valley going to have to be flawless from now on. Craig's three-point attempt was no good. Craig takes it back, puts it up, and that'll be 2 points there for Craig. Nice takeaway there. Craig takes it away again, this time swatted. Doesn't go in the first time, it will the second, number 40, Grant Johnson, and the Trojans will call a timeout. They are leading 43-23 over the Vikings, just under 4 minutes to go here in the fourth. Valley will have the ball. They are down by 20. Just under 4 minutes to go here in the game. Trapedi holding off from picking up the ball, tried to keep some time on the clock. Wright puts it up for two, no good. Way too many missed shots tonight for the Vikings. Valley's defense has not been able to stop the Trojans, especially on rebounds. Trojans have gotten a lot of their points off rebounds. 3-point attempt by Melanson, no good, and it was out of bounds. Morrison checks back in for the Vikings. Under 3 minutes to go now. Valley down by 22. Craig for three, no good, and this one is out of hand. Tried to go up with the ball, wasn't able to. That's going to be a foul. This one on Trapedi. That'll be Trapedi's second foul of the evening. First one good, number 24, Zachary Pitney. Pitney will make the second one. And Valley, I think they'll just take anything they can get. Trapedi puts it up, he'll get 2 points. Still a 22-point game. That'll be out of bounds off of Melanson. Four, That'll be 2 points there. Number 40, Grant Johnson. Lead for the Trojans. Tripedi puts it up. He'll get two. 2 minutes to go here in the fourth. It's going to be a foul on Craig. That'll be his fourth foul. And time is running out for the Trojans, for the Vikings. Trojans putting in their benchers. Number 14, Bo Hepler at the line for the Trojans. That'll give the Trojans a 50-27 lead. 1:55 to go here in the game. He'll make them both. Trojan cheer blocks saying that they have won. 3-point attempt by Tripedi, no good. Tripedi gets a rebound, but face plants with the ball. But Valley's still able to hold on. Craig going to go inside, look for two. Craig going to get tagged with the travel there. Long pass. Not able to get it, and it'll be a foul on Wright. That will be Wright's first foul of the night. Number 5, Caden Marr at the line for the Trojans. Marr will make the first one. Parker checks in for the Vikings. Parker Dalrymple will check in now for the Vikings. First time he's been on the court tonight, primarily a JV player. Not able to make the second one. Morrison on the rebound. Parker for three, no good. The other Parker on the rebound gives it to Morrison, and Morrison will get two, and he'll go to the line, try to make it a three-point play. But at this point, it's going to be too little, too late. As with only 1:11 to go here in the fourth, it is very unlikely Valley going to be able to come back from this 52-29 deficit. Rebounded there. Tripedi saved it from going out of bounds, but Melanson will get called for the foul there. That'll be his second foul. Number 44, Adam Stevens at the line for the Trojans. He'll make the first one. This is Valley's last road game of the regular season. On Tuesday, February 27th, Valley will begin sectional play at Wawasee. where hopefully they can win the sectional championship. Valley will fall to 9-13 on the season after this loss. They have one more game to go. That one against Wawasee at home. That one Friday the 24th. Melanson got the three there, but as I said, too little, too late. Trojans telling Valley that this is their house. That'll be 2 points there. Number 30, Ty Orsund. 10 seconds to go. And Valley just gonna shoot a final shot. Chapiti puts it up. He got the three, but it's not going to do anything as Valley will fall in this one to the Trojans, 56-35. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Good night, folks.